nice looking international out here. You can see it's got some side stem damage.